that I'm at an all time.
Hey, what is going on, guys? I'm Ben. I hope you guys are having a great day. And what I have for you guys today is 87 guns only. I'm playing hardcore, playing on infection. At the beginning, I am a little distracted. I'm trying to do something on my computer. I don't remember what I was. I think I was messaging someone about something. I don't really recall. But so I'm a little distracted at the first couple things. But I had 87 gun kills only on infection. If I had joined in a little sooner, and if my teammate didn't kill me, because you'll see for a minute I'm on a roll, and I get a 20. You'll see the relentless pop up. I'll get a 20, and then my teammate just crossbowed me or whatever, spared me, whatever you want to call it. And it completely killed my streak. It completely got me out of their spawn, because I was just spawn trapping the living shit out of them. They really couldn't do nothing about me in the spawn once I got on this roll. But when my teammate just shut me down there, it pretty much just killed me for the rest of the game. But anyway, the video is already long enough, so I don't want to keep you guys here for too long. I'll see you guys in a second for the outro.
Yeah. Enemy took Bravo. Securing Bravo. Thank you. Capture the objectives. Securing Alpha. Enemy took Charlie. Alpha locked down. UAV inbound.
Over. Try to redeem yourselves. Friendly inbound. Losing B. Securing Bravo.
anyway, guys, I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like and let me know if you guys want to see more videos like this, because usually I'll average, but like I'll be at 70 kills or something in hardcore Dom like every game. It's just that's how I just am averaging in that game mode lately. It's not too difficult. But if you guys do want to see more games like this, actually I have another game mode line. If you guys want to see it, it was a 96 kill game, but it's just horrible. It's too funny. The only reason I didn't get it is because, you know what, it's a different video. If you guys want to see it, leave a thumbs up, let me know, let me go down in the comments. And guys, that's all for the day. I really hope you enjoy it. I'll see you guys in the next video.